Good morning, students. How are you? I hope you all are fit fine at your homes. Dear students, today we will do the formation of the combined cursive alphabet Q and V. Okay, now I will tell you the formation of the combined cursive alphabet U and V. First of all, make a curve and join it up to this red line. Again, make a curve and make a standing line up to this red line. Now bring this line downwards up to the black line. And again, curve and a standing line. Okay, students, this is combined cursive alphabet U. This is capital U and small u. Again, make a curve and join this line up to the red line. Again, make a curve and join this black line to the red line. Again, small standing line, curve, and again small standing line. Okay, students, once again, make a curve and join this line up to the red line. Bring it downwards up to the black line and again make a curve. And then join this with the red line. Again, make a small standing line, curve, and again standing line. Now, alphabet V, V for van. This is capital V and small V. First of all, make a slanting line between these two lines, between these two black and red line. Again, make a slanting line up to this black line and then join this black line with the red line and now make a round. Now small V. Make a slanting line between these two black lines. Again, make a slanting line and round. And after that, join the capital V with the small V. Again, first of all, make a slanting line between these two lines. Again, slanting line between the red and the black line. Again, make a slanting line and round. Now make a small V, slanting line, again slanting line, round, and join the capital V with the small V. Again make a slanting line like this and join this black line to the red line and round. Again make a slanting line and round. Okay students, now we will do the I sound words. Okay, कौन से words करेंगे आज हम? I sound, ठीक है, जिनमें E की आवाज आती है, जैसे HIT, hit. Okay, so let's start I sound words. H I T hit. P I T pit. S I T sit. K I T kit. B I N bin. P I N pin. Okay students, once again we will revise these words. H I T hit. P I T pit. S I T sit. K I T kit, B-I-N, bin, P-I-N, pin, H-I-T, hit, P-I-T, pit, S-I-T, sit, K-I-T, kit, B-I-N, bin, P-I-N, pin. Dear students, now we will read the page number 17 from your phonic sound book. So, open page number 17. We will read IT sound, IT sound words and IN, IN sound words, which we have already done in your written assignment. H-I-T, hit. P-I-T, pit. Pit. S-I-T, sit. K-I-T, kit. B-I-N, bin. P-I-N, pin. T-I-N, tin. F-I-N, fin. Once again, H-I-T, hit. P-I-T, pit. S-I-T, sit. K-I-T, kit. B-I-N, bin. P-I-N, pin. T-I-N, tin. F-I-N, fin. Okay, students, read this page thoroughly at your home and do the written work on your, and do the combined cursive alphabet U and V on your written notebook, and also you have to learn and write I sound words on your FEAR notebook. Thank you. Have a nice day.